Right, had some supper there. Not too tough to see. And the dog wanted to constantly butt in. It's a wheel, there's a gem. There's a knife that I believe I use over here. Okay. Disc. I don't know, there's another gem around here. I'm not done. No, I'm not done yet. Yeah, there we go. Now we're done. Turtle Island. Oh, it's literally Turtle Island. Okay, so I got a handle. That's a gem. That did something. So that's a piece. So something there I gotta find. There's the other gem. The cat. And dagger. So use the dagger to cut these things off. Sounds safe. Oh, thank you. That was easy. And I got all, and I got the gems. There you go. Wow, that didn't take very long at all. Right, fishing cabin. Yeah, no, you can't actually hear the dog in the background, but trust me. He really knows how to bark up a scent. Oh, gem. Right. Alright. Okay, hammer. Yep, use the hammer here to remove the boards. Okay, but there's the gems. Oh, it's a chimp! Okay. Getting that. Banana. Hexagon tool. That'll be used up here. Compass. And a scroll. Oh. Wow. That was easy. Wow. Kind of surprised at that. I would be. Okay, sip in a bottle. All right. Okay, so I gotta figure that out. The umbra, and so that's gem. You got a hook. Oh, that's a puzzle piece for something. Oh, I see. So I have to put it the exact same way. Okay, so the A. Okay. S is correct. Next up is T. Okay, T goes there. Then U. Okay, and then where's the J? Got it. Okay. You'll need to find the blue gem. Fire in the hole! I'm not done here yet. Miss Act, did he get the gem and I didn't know it? Let's just see. No. I didn't get the gem. So where was the gem? Hang on, I need to look. I think I may need to look this one up. Ah, found it. It was under a mug. That's the note. Alright, got a trident. Turbo. Ah. Chaos gem. blue gem. I see, so I'm fixing it. Whoa, it, well, why did it lag? Now to a bottle. That's one. So now what? That was actually pretty neat. Storm machine. Gear, you know, what would this do? Okay, key. That will open up a few things. There's gotta be something else. So, what else can I do? Stop putting it around there! Oh, no, we got a gem. Alright, so we got a Geos. And like that. Oh, I really do not like a whining bitch. He likes to whine, and he's whining very, very much right now. Getting annoying. Very annoying. Oh. So we got a couple. I like to take a look there. Can I please take a look over there? Alright. I am tempted to just pretty well blast my eardrums out. Okay. Oh, that helps. Okay. Do anything there? Alright, so what do we got? What? I don't get what you mean! Yeah, go ahead. In the middle of the recording, the darn recording, I have somebody who wants to whine in my ear constantly! Oh my goodness, you have got to be... Screw... No, I'm not doing that. What am I doing here? Alright, so... Something I can do there. Oh, there's a little thing up there. Where do I use the wheel? Oh, right here. I got a sphere. Can we get two spheres? It's two spheres. Okay. Galaxies. All right. The gem. Okay, got a handle. Guess I, And there we go! God, I'm getting really tired. Tired of some bitsing! I'm not gonna lie when I say this, but having somebody that is annoying that constantly wants to go to our Yamo in your ear is getting very annoying, and I wish whoever is doing it shuts up!